Welcome to another video. This is the share. Me and Jax are gonna have to get used to this because we usually like calling ourselves the Diamond Horse Armor. Now we are the share because since we share one camera, we have to share everything on this. So this is it. Our episodes of the share. And as you can see, Jackson is bottle flipping. I hope this gets us a super big jump because the most likes that we have is like 15 to 16 likes, or not likes, views. And I hope this gets us a big jump and some subscribes and likes and all that good stuff. So if you guys do give us like a big jump, that'd be greatly appreciated. And if you want fidget spinners, you can buy them online and on Amazon Prime. They are $1 to $5. Some of them are $10 to $20 to $5,000. If you want a metal one, they are $5 to $10. Shut up. Okay, so back to what I was saying. He's bottle flipping. For how many likes I want on this video, I at least want 100 likes, please. 100. Or if not 100, at least give us 50, because that is like literally a high. That will be a big jump for us from going to 0 to, well, actually, I have 3 likes, so it would be a big jump, 3 to 50. Jackson is also going to be a little distracted while doing it, so he has his tablet out, and he's doing this. Did you see that? He just capped it. He capped it. Not sure if you guys can see that entirely. I'm sorry if the graphics are bad. The camera is terrible on my tablet. So I hope that's not too bad for you guys. Again, like I said, tomorrow we are going to play Minecraft, or maybe I will, just me. We're gonna play Minecraft Xbox 360 edition, part 3 of our journey. And I hope that gives us a massive jump, because I've seen people with over 1,000 views. I guess this one person was like 30,000 views for just one Minecraft video. And that's why me and Jackson are starting up Minecraft again, so we can get a big, big jump. And I'm only doing this because I think Jax is like a pro at this stuff. So yeah, if we can get 25 to 50 to 100 likes, that would be greatly appreciated. Do you know where my small bottle is? No, but I know where your Gatorade bottle is. If you keep flipping that, I'll go find it. If you want to, you can talk to them too. Okay. Anyway, so yeah, we're making a video just right now. This one's gonna be one of our little smaller videos, cause just bottle flips. Oh yeah, look at something. We've been filming this for like 4 minutes and 40 seconds about now, so we're probably gonna leave this episode in a couple. Sorry if it's so short. It's just bottle flips. See, I can't even, oh, that was close.
Hey, can you cap the big one?
I think. Close.
Nice.
No looking cap.
Oh man, that was close. Missed. Nope. No. Oh man, it actually capped on the other side.
As you can see, guys, that just happened. It capped on this little ball.
Try and flip this bottle on top of it.
Not sure if you guys could see that entirely, but
I am the one that I am missing.
There is a bottle right there, and there's a bottle on top of it.
First on the cap, it wins.
I'm not even drawing. Okay, I call bucket. I cap it. I win.
Ding! 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 I am the one, the one, the one.
All right.
Yeah, oh my gosh. And as you guys know, I have a fidget spinner. It is not really like any others. It is a light up. You can see the little red light spinning. And it's yellow.
You can actually take this off.
Huh. Okay. And if you take the ball bearings out and spin it the right way, it goes faster.
Do you know these are the ball bearings?
Right? Yes.
You can't take the actual ball bearings out.
Yeah, it can spin faster.
He needs the plastic cover to cover the ball bearings.
Yeah, it can spin faster.
Try to do a trick.
Okay. At the end of the video, we are going to do a fidget spinner and bobble flip trick.
This is the end of the video. No. We only have 4 minutes left.
Bouncing on one finger and catch.
Okay.
Hold on. Balance. Catch. Oh! Oh my gosh. That was sick, guys. Now, this is about the end of the video. I'm gonna do a trick shot. I'm gonna try and cap this, and then land this on it, and then spin the fidget spinner on top of that.
Okay. Oh, by the way, you're already cheating. You can't hold it up.
You're allowed.
Oh,
I'm on meth.
Don't say that. There's probably children watching this.
Oh, guys, I got it.
Alright. Now you cannot hold it together. Now guys, you can, I know that you guys cannot see it. You might be able to now. Here we go. Alright, now, that is the end of this video for today. I'm really sorry for the short little delay. We have to go to bed soon. We got school tomorrow. It's only Monday. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Peace out, everyone that is watching this video.
Make sure to like and subscribe. Peace.